A wrongful death claim is brought by the surviving representative of the decedent against the at-fault party for damages that are allowable under the Florida Wrongful Death Act or the Death on the High Seas Act.